I'm able to get 7. How does somebody on our team already have fire? Do we have enchants? No. I'm pretty sure the air is supposed. No, like, they bowed somebody with fire enchant. Now we have enchants. But I'm pretty sure you can get an infinite amount of Aries Spears. Because right now I have 8. Wait, Aries Spears plus enchants is going to be OP. Lifesteal! That's OP! Lifesteal is going to be OP. I swear to God, if my kill gets stolen, thank God. Some guy tried stealing my kill, but... Oh God, I got 2v1 by Yuzi and Hannah. Be right back. Hey, I'm back. Wait, I'm gonna see how many spears I can get. Oh, no, it's a max of 8. You can only get 8. Yeah, 8 is still a lot. And you can technically still spawn camp with 8. Ooh, forest. Forest with Aries. I think every enchant is just good with Aries. No bad enchant with Aries. Man. Yeah. On iron armor, it does like 20. Yeah, no armor, it does, depends on where you hit them, but it does 40 to 60 on average. But it depends on where and... I died to fall damage. I died. I lost 8 Aries spheres and died. Hurting your ear, right? I built up to the top of the map and I tried going to their base, but I got bowed off and died to fall damage.
Okay, I'm back.
Give me Fire 2 or Static 2. Give me Fire 2 or Static 2. Game. Easy, Static 2. Wait. Remember when you were able to put Ares spears in chess, and then people would do barbarian and Ares and like get Rageblade in 5 minutes, or 1 minute, or 2 minutes. Tanker used to do it in his old videos, I think. Tanker, yeah, he did it in his old. Oh god, I fell. Sewer slide, if you're ever trying to let go. Oh god, there's an Aerie on our team with 27 kills. Damn. I got tier 3. I'm a pro tier 3 getterer. I'm pretty sure the Titan's HP is based on the amount of players. Oh god. I kinda wanna try fighting it. Just chucking like 8 Aerie spears at it at once. Just chuck 8 Aerie spears into its dome. Oh yeah, but also it has much more HP because oh my god, Aerie Spear does 6 damage. What? I mean, it makes sense why it has more health, because that means every player on a team will get 15 M's. That means if they all combine the M's, 15 times 30. That's how much you'll get. So 450 M's. That might as well be infinite. Yeah, but currently it's like half. And right now we're getting the kill so far. But we never know, because the thing is, it's only the last hit. It doesn't matter who. It doesn't matter who does more damage, it's just whoever gets the last hit. So like someone bowing? Yeah. So like, if someone's bowing, they could just take the kill. I'm trying to eat. I never debate. I probably gonna bubble the bibble. Easy M's. I'ma go on the roof of their base and throw airy spears on them. and I have lifesteal 3. So I can basically do it infinitely, because I can like throw airy spears, heal, throw airy spears here, and then I'm gonna kill somebody, get iron, buy more airy spears, heal, buy more airy spears, heal. Yeah. Spamming spears. Oh god, I died.
Too much.
Currently, you have 33. The Airy has 34. Now it's even. Yeah, now he has way more. Oh, now our teammates are breaking the bed. They're the weirdos they are. Sure, people only want the win. Yeah, they're getting the bed, bruh. Try and suffocate the guy that's getting the bed. Ah, 42. And you have 41. Now he has 43. And you have 41. And you have 41. And they broke the bed, of course. Average teammate who only wants wins. Don't even care about fun, they just want the win. Don't wanna be tied up, don't wanna feel too much. There's things I wanna do.